The ring is packed with two big teams in this tornado tag match.
Plenty of opponents to worry about, but you've got plenty of allies. It's all about which side can work together best.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Punch connects. Able to reverse.
Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. Superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Connects on the kick.
Now it's Jey Uso on the defensive.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really take control of this match.
And Jey reverses. Oh, that was just malicious. He catches Jimmy with a counter. He reverses it.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Producing a trampling. With the reversal. Dropkick hits hard, lands harder.
Suplex delivered.
Oh, kick to the face. And now a third. Oh, flipping the script on him then.
From the top.
Right across the face.
Well scouted by the great one.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
My goodness!
Looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller, leg snap, very effective. Elbow drop.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Just breaking down the opponent. Knew what was coming there. He's returning fire.
Belly on belly suplex.
And he goes for the pin.
Had to have been closer to three than he'd like.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
What a counter.
Woo-wee.
Kick to the gut.
Right the wrong into a neck breaker. Well-placed kick.
Uso. Uh-oh, Jey nailed all of it.
Two. Oh, he retaliates.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Waiting for it. This one, super kick. Uh-oh, look out. Elbow drop. We have seen. That was great by
top rope.
Uso with the Uso splash.
Will Jey take advantage?
I'm going to tap out here. The torque on the knee, rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
There was some power behind that punch.
Jawbreaker! Call it Dennis.
Big counter from Reigns.
Lands him with a spine buster.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
A punch.
Wow. Oh, God.
Piercing the throat.
He finds a counter for Jey. He's starting to struggle here.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a minute.
There's the save. How close was that?
The big dog had that scouted.
Jimmy ties that one.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Listen to this place. It's elite. The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with?
with a submission tap out. His body, he wins with a devastating submission.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, kick right to the back.
His nasty elbow shots trying to create separation.
Devastating kick.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Shoulder tackle.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt. Jimmy saw it coming.
Neckbreaker.
Right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already. Top rope. Uso splash.
Jimmy's eyes look glazed over.
Insulting. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. What grace. Had that one scouted. That hurt. Shifts it back onto him.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uso. Uso splash.
That's got to end it this time around.
Two. Oh, my, still alive. How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Uso. Uso splash.
And there's Jimmy on the attack deep in this match.
Yeah, Jimmy. Mikey.
Uso has been eliminated. Can he close it out? For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh my God! Heading up, he's thinking big!
Just mounted with punches. And not,
oh, nasty. He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. Two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Up. The head of the table cinches it in. Into the corner now.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Back suplex, no. Driven down.
Here comes Reigns. Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He had it scouted.
There's some power behind that punch.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Set him up.
Oh my gosh.
And he's able to reverse.
Kick to the gut.
He got whipped into that corner.
Able to interrupt the attack. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Quick thinking pays off. Able to get the advantage here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, man.
He's turning the tables.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Uh-oh.
Well-placed elbow to the leg.
Oh, man, I hope The Rock is okay.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Now, trampling the opposition.
The Rock with a great counter.
Rock sensed that was coming. Jimmy tied that one.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Fighting back with a counter.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
Rock looking far from great right now. Big opportunity to beat the great one. Into the turnbuckle.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Punch right in the head.
Lands.
He's one step ahead there.
Caught with a lariat.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, the Hulk. Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
Jimmy's eyes look glazed over.
Cover!
He's on the rope to the ref. Wisely stops it.
The People's Champ!
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment? The People's Elbow!
Picture perfect from The Rock.
Two! And that's it for Jimmy Uso. He's eliminated.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Face buster.
There it is.
Yes, rock bottom.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Cover.
Two.
Near fall.
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
Formulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
The People's Elbow.
This one is all but over.
Two count.
He's still in this fight.
Holy moly. Reigns' toughness on display with that kick out.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him.
He has him right where he wants him. Up high.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Right across the larynx.
Natural athletic ability shown by The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role
and responds with a counter of their own. Closed fist connects. What a reversal by Reigns. Oh, saw it coming. Oh, that right there is classic Rock. Float over into the DDT. You doing here, Corey? Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Rook taps out.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Huge win here in six-man tag team action.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.